Hey, this is Carrie with a quick little honest video review of the Strawtopia straw sets. I have three different sets and I'm kind of holding something to show each option. The first set that I have is more of a classic option, more my ideal style. It's a silver, it's stainless steel and it looks silver. It's rust proof inside and out, and the ends are polished by hand so they're rounded and not sharp at all, which honestly was a concern, but they are super well rounded, so I have no worries about that. The other set is more of a combo. This is a rose gold, which is super pretty. You also have kind of a rainbowy color option. It's a little iridescent. It kind of like changes color sort of. And I really like the color, especially of the rose gold. It's super pretty. And because they are vacuum sealed or metalled or whatever, it's a vacuum process that applies the color. It's not going to peel off, which I have heard is an issue for other colored straws. I haven't had them for long, but I have high hopes that the color will stick around. And then the third set is something different. These are organic bamboo, and it's not just like made with bamboo like you might think. They're actually like bamboo stalks. So each one is a different length, each one is a different like taper. The insides even are like slightly different widths. So it's really unique. It literally feels like you're drinking out of a bamboo shoot, like exactly what you'd expect from the field. And that is really unique. Just to stop here for a sec, with these ones, the only issue that I had is that a couple of them have some like cracks down them, and that's again because it's organic bamboo and it's literally cut from the stalk. And some of them didn't seem totally like smooth on the inside. I'm not super concerned about it, but just know that you are getting a legitimately organic piece of bamboo and not necessarily straws that are just like formulated out of bamboo, if that makes sense. For the metal straws, it's unique because you have a set of eight and it's kind of a combo pack. So literally you would be able to just carry them in your purse and pretty much have a straw for anything. I have kind of one of each. So first you have a long straw that is this long. You got two of those. Then you have two of the long straws that are bent. Of course they're metal, so they're not bendy, but they are bent. It's cute. Then you have a short straw that's straight and a short bent straw. And both the silver and the colored versions come with that same combo set. And of course, there's two. So if you want to share with a friend, you have something in your bag to help them out. And then last but not least, this is more than just straws. It also comes with two handmade jute carrying bags for each, and they have a drawstring on them. You can tie them tight so that the straws don't like make noise in your purse. And those are handmade, like I mentioned, and good for just keeping in your purse. And they also come with cleaning straws. I really like that they're not all the same size, so you can definitely go the whole way through the long ones. You don't have to use an extra long cleaning straw for one of the short straws, if that all makes sense. I hope so. So in conclusion, Strawtopia straws are super cool. I was more impressed with the metal ones than I was with the organic bamboo, just because it was a little more organic-y than I was expecting. But I definitely am gonna keep these silver metal straws in my purse going forward now that I'm being eco-friendly and conscious of the environment. Strawtopia is helping me do that. So I highly recommend that you check it out for yourself.